one of Cosmo and my dear friends, man, Jesse. Today is his birthday.
Rest in peace, man.